Yeah, so incredibly typical. So incredibly typical. So prime thing is their big deal with saving money is the 10th and the 11th this month, which is today and tomorrow. Got no money, of course, and the stuff that I own, well, most of the stuff I want to order is actually discounted because of Prime Day. Can't save money. Can never save money because I never have money when there's sales. Never. Always have to pay full price. It's always a day or two, literally a day or two before I get paid, that a sale with stuff that I need will be over. Every freaking time. You have no idea. This has happened for like 10 years at least. 10, 12 years it's been going on where I've stuff that I need, like just after the sale's over, will be on sale, of course, because I can't have it. And just to tease me, the universe just to rub it in my face, only rich people get to save money, Yippers, it's amazing, They never put these sales on when poor people have money. Never. You notice that? You notice that? It's like, screw the poor, let's give people with money a discount instead, It's like they design it to do this. It really does feel that way to me. So, yeah. Dang it.